All right, guys, I'm waiting for us to go live here tonight. Hang on just a 1 second. It is an eerie night here in Jerusalem. I don't even know if I'm live or not. But it is a very eerie night tonight here in Jerusalem. And I'm sitting out on the balcony of my hotel room, and I can tell you that it is a very night here in Jerusalem, fighting from the enclave. And after the first rocket attack, Israel aircraft bombed Hamas. Are you serious? Are you serious? I'm sitting out here on the balcony tonight watching. There's been F-16 fighter jets flying over my head. Tonight's going to be a long night here in Israel. It's going to be a long night here in Israel. Are you saved? We're running, folks. We're seriously running out of time. Are you serious? Over 200 rockets have been fired at Israel. Israel is bombing locations in Gaza. And I was told by my Muslim Arabic cab driver, Paul, tonight, stay inside.